两个 TCRT 5000传感器的数值由 Analog Read 来读入 Arduino 中。在 Clibo C6 站立时，如果后方没有物体，红外线无法反射，于是传感器的数值接近零。 Analog Read is used to measure the output of the two TCRT 5000 sensors. When Clibo C6 is standing with no object behind, the infrared beam cannot be reflected and the sensor output is zero. 如果物体依次从两个传感器前经过，所经过的传感器由于物体反射红外线，其数值将会增大。如果先是左边的传感器数值增大 ，if 条件达成，进入一个 for 循环 ，for 循环将循环200次，检测右边的传感器数值是否增大。如果增大，说明物体先后经过了左右两个传感器。If there is an object moving on the sensor, the infrared beam is reflected and the sensor value increases. For example, if the left sensor value exceeds the set value, that value, the fourth statement will repeat the detection of the right sensor 200 times, that is 2 seconds, given a delay 10 milliseconds. If the object moves from the left sensor to the right sensor within the 2 seconds, the right sensor value exceeds the dead value, and the if statement will be executed. The left to right movement is detected. The variable INIFREQ increases 100 as the speaker frequency. We can hear the pitch increased by 100 Hz and the mouse LED flashes once. 如果物体是从右向左移动，原理是类似的，只是在 if 结构中先检测右边的传感器，再检测左边的传感器。If the object moves from the right to the left, the if statement will compare the right sensor value with the dead value, and then the left sensor value.